So hear what I'm saying. Opportunity. You have an opportunity of a lifetime. And what I'm trying to get you to understand is, when you understand you have an opportunity, you play a little different. For real. Like, when number one, if you're going to get it, you're going to have that dog. You're going to have that dog. You're going to have to be that dude that say, I'm not just going with skills. You got skill and you got will. You got skill and you got will. Two total different things. You were born with certain things, but to get to the next level, and not just get to the next level, to stay at the next level, you got to have will when you get to that next level.
The right side, they'll take the snap, looking to throw. Now over on the right side, that's going to be a catch made. No, it's dropped, incomplete. Jackson, the intended. Stepping up, now firing, and it's going to be tipped and tipped again, and finally incomplete. On the often wild defense, get across the midfield area. Ball comes loose, picked up by the Wild on the run to the right side. Now up the middle, and a turnover.
Elbows in. Toe up. There you go. Good. Come on. Drive it up. Good. Yeah. Come on. Let's work. Let's work. Come on. 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 Work. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Down play, looking to throw. Oh, the middle man there, it's dropped. Man was there, right there. stepping up, now firing, and it's going to be tipped and tipped again, and finally incomplete.
Come on. That's one.